12 crucial zinc benefits you need to know. Do you find yourself catching colds more often and taking longer to recover? Have you noticed changes in your taste or smell recently? Are you struggling with persistent skin issues like acne or slow wound healing? Or maybe you have a stubborn cold sore that you just can't seem to get rid of? If you answered yes to any of these questions, you might have a zinc deficiency. But did you know there are many other symptoms that can be linked to a lack of zinc? While most people know that zinc is essential for the immune system and can affect your sense of smell, there are several lesser-known signs of deficiency that you might not be aware of. Zinc is a vital trace mineral that our bodies can't produce, so we must obtain it from our diet. It's involved in the function of over 300 enzymes and numerous biological processes, making it essential for overall health. Zinc deficiency can lead to a variety of symptoms, some of which are well known, while others are less commonly recognized. One of the more familiar signs of zinc deficiency is a weakened immune system, leading to frequent infections and longer recovery times from colds. You might also experience changes in your sense of taste and smell, making food seem bland or metallic. Skin issues, such as dry skin, persistent acne, and slow wound healing, are also common symptoms. However, zinc deficiency can manifest in less obvious ways too. For instance, a lack of zinc can cause cognitive issues like difficulty concentrating and memory problems. It can also affect your digestive system, leading to issues such as diarrhea or abdominal discomfort. In children, zinc is crucial for growth and development, so a deficiency can result in stunted growth or delayed sexual maturation. Men might experience hypogonadism, where the testicles shrink, leading to lower testosterone levels and reduced sperm quality. Additionally, you might notice small white spots on your nails or have recurrent infections around the nail bed, both of which can indicate a zinc deficiency. If you're experiencing any of these symptoms, it's important to consider your zinc intake. There are 4 crucial steps you need to follow, and we will address these in detail later in the video. Now that we've discussed the symptoms of zinc deficiency, let's take a look into the many benefits of maintaining adequate zinc levels. Ensuring you get enough zinc in your diet not only helps prevent these deficiencies, but also supports a wide range of health functions. Without further ado, let's jump right into the benefits. So, what can zinc do for you? Starting with number 1, zinc boosts your immune system. This mineral is crucial for keeping your immune cells working properly. Zinc helps produce and activate immune cells like lymphocytes, neutrophils, and macrophages, which are essential for fighting off bacteria and viruses. We mentioned earlier about stubborn cold sores that just won't go away. Zinc can help with that too. Taking a zinc supplement can suppress the virus that causes cold sores, making them less frequent and less severe. While zinc won't completely eliminate the virus from your body, having enough zinc can significantly reduce the occurrence and impact of cold sores. Additionally, zinc is known to shorten the duration of the common cold. If you start taking zinc supplements as soon as you feel a cold coming on, it can help you recover faster and ease your symptoms. If this video has given you value so far, don't forget to hit that like button. Number 2, zinc aids in wound healing. This mineral is crucial for skin health and repair. Zinc helps produce collagen, a protein essential for healing wounds. It also reduces inflammation and supports the immune system, both of which are important for the healing process. When you have enough zinc, your cuts, scrapes, and other wounds heal faster. This is why zinc is often used in hospitals to treat burns and other skin injuries. By promoting faster wound healing, zinc reduces the risk of infections and complications. Zinc's anti-inflammatory properties also help minimize swelling and redness around injuries. Ensuring you get enough zinc can be especially helpful if you frequently get skin injuries or are recovering from surgery. Number 3, zinc supports growth and development. This mineral is essential for proper growth, especially in children and during pregnancy. Zinc plays a key role in cell division and DNA synthesis, which are critical processes for growth and development. For children, zinc is crucial for reaching their full height and overall development. A deficiency in zinc can lead to stunted growth and developmental delays. During pregnancy, zinc supports the growing fetus, ensuring proper development and reducing the risk of complications. Getting enough zinc from your diet or supplements ensures that these vital growth processes occur smoothly. This makes zinc particularly important for pregnant women, growing children, and teenagers going through rapid growth phases. So make sure to incorporate enough zinc-rich foods, which we'll talk more about later in the video. And as always, consult with your doctor first. Number 4, zinc improves skin health. Zinc is crucial for maintaining healthy skin. It helps reduce inflammation, fight bacteria, and regulate oil production, all of which are important for preventing and treating acne. If you struggle with persistent acne, ensuring you have enough zinc in your diet can make a significant difference. Zinc's anti-inflammatory properties help calm the skin, reducing redness and irritation. Its antibacterial effects help keep pores clear of bacteria that can cause breakouts. Additionally, zinc supports the production of new skin cells, which helps with the overall repair and maintenance of your skin. By keeping your zinc levels adequate, you can promote clearer, healthier skin and reduce the occurrence of acne and other skin issues. Number 5, zinc enhances cognitive function. This mineral is vital for maintaining healthy brain function. Zinc supports the hippocampus, the part of the brain responsible for memory and learning. Adequate zinc levels can help improve concentration, memory, and overall cognitive abilities. If you find yourself having difficulty concentrating or remembering things, it could be due to a zinc deficiency. Zinc's role in neurotransmitter function helps maintain mental clarity and cognitive performance. If you want to keep your mind sharp and your memory strong, ensuring you get enough zinc is essential. By maintaining adequate zinc levels, you can support better brain health, making it easier to learn new information and retain memories. Number 6, zinc regulates hormone levels. This mineral is especially important for maintaining healthy testosterone levels in men and overall reproductive health. Zinc plays a crucial role in the production and regulation of hormones. For men, zinc deficiency can lead to low testosterone levels, which can affect energy, mood, and libido. Zinc also supports sperm production and quality, making it vital for male fertility. For both men and women, zinc helps regulate other hormones, ensuring balanced hormonal function. This balance is crucial for overall health, including reproductive health and mood stability. Number 7, zinc reduces inflammation. This mineral acts as a powerful anti-inflammatory agent, helping to lower inflammation throughout the body. Chronic inflammation is linked to a range of health issues, including heart disease, diabetes, and autoimmune conditions. Zinc helps to reduce this inflammation by decreasing oxidative stress and supporting the body's natural anti-inflammatory processes. If you suffer from conditions like arthritis or other inflammatory diseases, ensuring you get enough zinc can help manage your symptoms. Zinc's ability to combat inflammation can lead to better overall health and reduce the risk of developing chronic diseases. Number 8. Zinc provides antioxidant protection. This mineral helps protect your cells from oxidative stress, which can damage cells and contribute to aging and various diseases. Zinc functions as an antioxidant, neutralizing harmful free radicals in your body. Free radicals are unstable molecules that can damage cells, leading to chronic conditions like heart disease, cancer, and neurodegenerative disorders. By maintaining adequate zinc levels, you can enhance your body's natural defense against oxidative damage. This not only supports overall health, but also helps slow the aging process and reduces the risk of chronic diseases. Number 9, zinc supports digestive health. This mineral plays an important role in the proper function of your digestive system. Zinc is essential for the production of digestive enzymes, which help break down food and absorb nutrients. A deficiency in zinc can lead to digestive issues such as diarrhea, abdominal pain, and malabsorption of nutrients. By ensuring you get enough zinc, you can promote a healthy digestive system. This means better nutrient absorption, fewer gastrointestinal issues, and overall improved gut health. Number 10. Zinc maintains vision health. This mineral is essential for maintaining healthy eyesight and may help prevent age-related vision problems. Zinc plays a crucial role in the function of the retina, the part of your eye that detects light. It also helps transport vitamin A from the liver to the retina to produce melanin, a protective pigment in the eyes. Adequate zinc levels can help prevent night blindness and may reduce the risk of age-related macular degeneration, a leading cause of vision loss in older adults. If you want to keep your vision sharp and protect your eyes as you age, ensuring you get enough zinc is key. Number 11, zinc helps with blood sugar regulation. Zinc plays a significant role in maintaining healthy blood sugar levels. It aids the pancreas in producing insulin, the hormone responsible for regulating blood sugar. By improving insulin sensitivity, zinc helps the body effectively utilize insulin, which in turn lowers blood sugar levels. Zinc also plays a role in the proper storage and release of insulin in the pancreas. When the body has adequate zinc levels, insulin can work more efficiently to manage blood sugar levels. This is particularly beneficial for individuals with diabetes or prediabetes, as zinc supplementation can help manage blood sugar levels and improve overall metabolic health. Studies have shown that zinc supplementation can reduce fasting blood sugar levels and improve insulin sensitivity, making it easier for cells to absorb glucose from the bloodstream. This can lead to better control of blood sugar levels and a reduced risk of diabetes-related complications. Number 12, zinc supports heart health. Zinc is essential for maintaining the proper function of the cardiovascular system. One of the ways zinc contributes to heart health is by helping to maintain healthy cholesterol levels. It aids in lowering LDL and raising HDL, which is crucial for preventing the buildup of plaque in the arteries. Zinc also has anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties that help reduce oxidative stress and inflammation, both of which are major risk factors for heart disease. By minimizing oxidative damage, zinc helps protect the blood vessels and improve overall heart function. Furthermore, zinc plays a role in the production of superoxide dismutase, SOD, an important antioxidant enzyme that protects the heart muscle and blood vessels from damage caused by free radicals. This protective effect can reduce the risk of atherosclerosis, a condition where the arteries become clogged with fatty deposits. Regular zinc intake has been shown to improve blood pressure and support the heart's ability to pump blood effectively. Now let's talk about how to make sure you have enough zinc in your system. We mentioned four crucial steps for addressing zinc deficiency earlier. By following these steps, you can ensure you maintain adequate zinc levels and enjoy its many health benefits. Step 1. Diet. Eat more zinc-rich foods. Focus on oysters, red meat, poultry, seafood, dairy products, nuts, seeds, legumes, and whole grains. These foods are excellent sources of zinc and can help boost your intake naturally. Step 2. Supplements. If you struggle to get enough zinc from your diet, consider taking a zinc supplement. We will discuss the recommended dosages in a bit. Step 3. Reduce phytates. If you rely on plant-based sources for zinc, try soaking, sprouting, or fermenting grains and legumes. This reduces phytate levels and improves zinc absorption, making it easier for your body to utilize the zinc from these foods. Step 4. Monitor symptoms. Keep track of any changes in your symptoms as you adjust your diet or begin supplementation. Improvements can help confirm whether zinc deficiency was the issue and ensure you're on the right track. By incorporating these steps into your routine, you can help maintain high zinc levels. Maybe you've wondered, why should I take zinc supplements? While getting zinc from your diet is ideal, sometimes it's not enough to meet your needs, especially if you have dietary restrictions or specific health conditions. Zinc needs to be consumed daily since it isn't stored in the body, so if you want to maintain optimal zinc levels, you need to consider regular supplementation. This is where zinc supplements come in handy. When choosing a zinc supplement, you might wonder whether natural or synthetic forms are better. Natural zinc supplements derived from food sources are often preferred because they are more easily absorbed and utilized by the body. Synthetic zinc supplements are manufactured in labs and can be just as effective, but may vary in bioavailability. The recommended daily intake for zinc is generally 15 to 30 milligrams. However, the exact dosage can depend on your specific needs, health status, and dietary intake. Taking the right amount ensures you get the benefits of zinc without the risk of overdose, which can cause side effects like nausea and headaches. It's also important to take copper along with zinc to prevent an imbalance, as high zinc intake can interfere with copper absorption. For maximum benefit, zinc supplements should be taken on an empty stomach. This means about an hour before or 2 hours after meals. However, if zinc supplements cause stomach upset, you can take them with a small amount of food. Additionally, splitting your dosage into two smaller doses taken throughout the day can enhance absorption and effectiveness. But when is it too much? While zinc is crucial for our health, taking too much can cause problems. High levels of zinc intake over an extended period can lead to copper deficiency because zinc and copper compete for absorption in the body. To prevent this, it's essential to balance zinc with copper. The recommended ratio is about 10 to 15 milligrams of zinc for every 1 milligram of copper. This ensures your body gets enough of both minerals without risking a deficiency in either. When taking zinc supplements, be mindful of the dosage. The recommended daily intake is 15 to 30 milligrams, which is safe for most people. Doses above 100 milligrams per day can interfere with copper absorption and lead to toxicity. Side effects of too much zinc include nausea, vomiting, stomach cramps, diarrhea, and headaches. Long-term excessive intake can lead to more severe problems like immune dysfunction and neurological issues. It can also cause a metallic taste in the mouth and interfere with the absorption of other essential minerals, leading to further imbalances. If you want to learn more about another vital mineral that many of us are deficient in, watch our next video.